I can feel the anticipation for our next race coming up here in the commentary box, ladies and gentlemen. The roar of the engines firing up, the smell of the exhaust, the sun gleaming on the engines. It does not get better than this. You have to wonder if their tires are going to be warm enough after that burnout attempt. Back to that start. The driver in the right lane came off the starting line quicker, which gave them the advantage that they needed. Love to see all of our young teachers. Don't forget, kids, that Junior Dragster Racing is every session in HRA Dragsters. Kids from 5 to 17 need to do drag racing before starting and have skills for their races. Are those tires going to be warm enough to get the traction they need off the line? Incredible performance from these two drivers thus far. They both had their eyes on a spot in the finals, but only one can move on. Who will take home the quali this weekend? Makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. I want to give a big thanks to all the staff and team involved. The NHRA, that's the National Hot Rod Association, is part of our organization body. Over 35,000 licensed competitors. Did the driver in the right lane leave their brakes rolling out with that burnout?
end of another race weekend, and what a race weekend it was. We'll be talking about this one for a long time to come. So long, folks.